What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be playing UFC 4, and we are going to be just knocking out bare people. So yeah, let's just get into it. Let's see. I'm gonna be red because I'm red. My favorite color is red. Let's see. I like the featherweight division. I'm gonna be Alexander Volkanovski. Let's go against Conor McGregor. Okay, he doesn't look like a very hard person to kill. Who's texting me? Right, let's do this. I'm coming for you. Are you ready, guys? Come here, boy. Boom. Whoa. Whoa, jeez. What are you doing? What are you doing, man? Guys, I'm not gonna die. Well, that's impossible. That's impossible. I don't think I'll win this.
A few moments later.
Well, never mind. KO. Okay, I'm gonna do a epic montage of 10 knockouts. Let's go for 10 knockouts, shall we? Okay, I hope you enjoyed that little montage there. Now we're gonna get back to the real gameplay, okay? So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna swap over. What is perfect on me? I've been overworking for weeks. To a different center. Let's go to the T-Mobile or the MGM Grandia. There we go. Let's get ready to rumble! Wababow! Wababow! Oh god! Wababow! Oh no! Wababow! Wababow!
Who's gonna be the one that's gonna control where this fight takes place?
Oh, really using his reach advantage there as he lands the punch, DC. Oh! Do you believe that another head kick lands? Gotta start raising that guard or this is gonna be the end of it.
Gotta start raising the guard and guiding that head kick down back towards your feet. You get
punched. There's the only takedown.
Ah, god damn it. Come on. Come on. We got to go. Boom. Come here, boy.
You don't want to be anywhere near his guillotine show. Might have the neck here. He's that guillotine.
He should be defending right now. Wow.
Yeah! Okay. That was very hard to get out of. Come here. Now you've got to go. Now you've just got to go. Come on. Oh. Come on. Come on, bro.
Working out a side opponent trying to control posture, but you gotta be careful here. So he postured up there, gained
okay, now I gotta stand up.
And now the grounded pound starts.
Ngannou's gonna let his opponent stand up. What you doing? I tell you what you're doing, you getting out of here. Oh! That was good, ladies and gentlemen! Okay, let's do one more, and then I think we're gonna have to wrap this up here. Let's see. Who should we take on? I know. Let's see if I can defeat the Gypsy King. Oh, I have to buy it. Oh. God damn. Let's do a confusing one. Let's just do these two. Okay? It's gonna be a bit confusing. I know. But it's not meant to. This is gonna be such a weird fight. See that? I'm just sick. It is not because I'm running against a lot of easy people. I'm just sick. Replay that in slow mo. And reverse it. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure to like and subscribe and turn the notifications on so that you'll never be able to miss another video that we upload. And I will see you in the next one. Bye bye!